गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप दैट ऑल यू विल बी फाइन एंड हैप्पी टू। टुडे लेट वी लर्न द वन मोर एक्सपेरिमेंट एंड इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज द इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज थर्मोमीटर एंड आवर एम इज टू डिटरमाइन द रेडियस ऑफ कर्वेचर ऑफ गिवन स्फेरिकल सरफेस यूजिंग थर्मोमीटर। द नेम ऑफ द इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज थर्मोमीटर। द थर्मोमीटर हैज अ थ्री लेग्स with a circular scale and a vertical scale. This scale is called a main scale, and the distance between two division is 0.1 cm. So pitch distance is 0.1 cm and total division on circular scale there are 100. So let me note down these two readings. And reading is that the pitch distance is 0.1 cm and the total number of division is 100. So least count of this instrument is 0.1 by 100 is 0.001 cm. Now the formula to find the radius of curvature is equal to L square by 6h plus h by 2, where L is a distance between two legs of the spherometer. So let me measure the distance between two legs of the spherometer and let me find the radius of curvature of this convex surface. This is a watch glass. It's a part of big hollow sphere. We can find the radius of that sphere using this instrument, name is spherometer. Okay, so let we find the distance between two legs and height and for using the formula find the radius of curvature. Let we measure the distance between two legs of the spherometer. So for that you open it by 2 to 3 turns and take the impression of the tips of the legs of the spherometer on a plane surface. Now join these three points, draw a triangle and measure the distance between two legs. Here the distance is 4.2 cm. Second, again it is a 4.2 cm, and third one is also 4.2 cm. So distance between two legs is L1 is equal to 4.2 cm, L2 is also 4.2 cm, and L3 is also 4.2 cm. So average is also equal to 4.2 cm. Now let me measure the height of this convex surface. Okay, so for that first place, here the spherometer on plane surface, press it by a smoothly force, okay, and rotate the circular scale. When the tip of the screw will approach to the surface, it will stop rotating, and at that time you will note down as a main first observation. The matching division is 80. So we can say it is a minus 20 division. Okay, now place the spherometer on a convex surface and it will be unbalanced. So to balance it, you will move the screw in upward direction by rotating the anti-clockwise direction. So first you will match the here 0, 0 and give the one complete rotation. Okay, 0 to 0 is one complete rotation. So 0 to 0, one complete rotation here. Still the spherometer is not balanced. You will give one more complete rotation. On second rotation, after second rotation, still it is unbalanced. So now let give the one more rotation. Okay, on third rotation we have not completed three rotation, but on third rotation the instrument is now balanced. Now note down this final reading. The final reading is equal to, it is again equal to 80 division. So let me note down this reading in observation table.
Here, the 18th division of the circular scale is matching with this vertical strip. This vertical strip is also to find the matching division. Here, so we have complete the two rotation in 80 division on circular scale. Let me note down this reading in observation table.
Okay, now note down the distance between two legs of the spherometer. It is 4.2 centimeter. Second, it is again 4.2, and third one is also 4.2. So average distance between two legs is equal to 4.2 centimeter. Now let me note down the readings on a circular spherical plate. So first on plane it was minus 20 division was there, because matching division was 80. 80 means it is minus 20. And on circular surface, so first it is equal to again 80. Now in between the number of complete rotations it was 2. So now 80 minus minus 20, it is equal to 100. So now number of complete rotation, that is 2 into 100, that is 200, plus 100, that is 300, and 300 into LC, LC is equal to 0.001. So 300 into 0.001, it is 0.300. Let me repeat it second and third time. It was supposed same answer. So we write here 80 minus 20, 2 rotation, 100 is different, so 0.300. And third is again same, 80 minus 20, 2, and 100, 0.300. Now using this H, let me find the radius of curvature of convex surface. Now students, substitute all this value. L, distance between two leg, is 4.2 and its square, dividing by 6 into h, h is equal to 0.3 cm, plus h by 2, 0.3 cm dividing by 2. Now on calculating, we get the answer 9.95 cm. So here we can say the radius of curvature of this spherical surface is almost 10 cm, that is 9.95 cm. Students, now please purchase a journal from the market. It may be the any like a UA or journal only. Okay, with hardbound. First page will be the certificate page. Fill up the details, that is name of the students, name of the school, class, division, roll number, and academic year is 2020-2021. When you write the journal, the first your left will be the blank page and right will be the rule page. Okay, so you will use both the page, but how to write and what to write I will show in the next lecture. So please, then you will complete your journal after showing this journal. Okay, students, now let me complete this experiment. Note down this reading in your notebook and okay.